Hello everyone in YouTube land, we love us back here as always. Alright, this is going to be a movie trailer reaction, and it's to Star Wars. Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. That's the complete title of this movie. Just shorten it up and call it Rogue One. You'll know what it is. But Star Wars Rogue One, Star Wars Story. The trailer just went up today. It was announced yesterday, but it was a short little snippet. You know how they have those teaser trailers for movie trailers nowadays. Stupid. But they announced it yesterday, and now it finally went up. Now this is a spinoff. This is a prequel. Pretty much to New Hope. And the trailer, this is the first trailer, so. And we really, it's a prequel. But we really don't know really what's going on in this movie. But we kind of do. They're stealing the plans for the Death Star. Read the synopsis on IMDb, and that's what it says. Rebels stealing the plans of the Death Star. Now, we really don't know who's in the movie, but we don't know who's playing who. We know some of the main cast or whatever, the Rebels, but Vader, we heard Vader might be in the movie. He has to be, same with Boba Fett. But yeah, the trailer looked really cool. Nothing much to go off in. It looked really cool. They showed your usual Star Wars stuff. They showed a Star Destroyer, and they showed the star. And they showed some AT-ATs. It looks really cool. It looks awesome. It comes out December. And I love how people in the comments are like, I don't know if they were trolling. Obviously, you can't take people seriously online, so. I seriously think people live under a rock. I don't know. You're like, December? Really? This movie comes out? It's like, are you kidding me? You're not aware of Rogue One? This was announced a while ago. A year and a half ago or whatever. But yeah, it looks really cool. It looks awesome. You have people hating on it already. Whatever. Fuck it. I don't like Disney Star Wars movies. I didn't care for Force Awakens. That's totally fine, I respect that, but come on. If you're a Star Wars fan, you should be excited for this at least. It's a prequel to A New Hope. It's a prequel. It's before everything, and I think it's going to be awesome. We'll have to wait and see. There's not a lot of, the most interesting thing about this movie is there's not a lot of hype for this movie at all. It's just, people are just on it right now. Really, I don't see anything like, oh my god, this is going to be fucking awesome. Not like Force Awakens or whatever, the prequels or whatever. This doesn't seem like it has the hype it should have. It's Star Wars. Are people already tired of Star Wars already? We're getting more movies. We're getting Episode 8 and 9 and Rogue One and I don't know what else. But, yeah, I think it looks great from the trailer. I think Forest Whitaker's in it. I don't know some of the cast members. I think they're new, but I don't know who some people are playing or whatever. I don't know the characters' names. Vader's supposed to be in. James Earl Jones, hopefully voicing him. This is huge. So, yeah, Vader and Boba Fett are in it. Supposedly, I looked on IMDb, it doesn't say anything on them, so it's very secret. So, Star Wars, it's supposed to be secret. And, yeah, that's about it. It looks really good from the first trailer. Don't remember the exact date, but it comes on December of this year. It's huge. I think it's December 15th. I don't know why I'm thinking of that date, but it could be 18th, 15th, somewhere in December. Perfect date, perfect month, obviously. That's huge. I just have a feeling this movie will be underrated for some reason. I don't know why. It has Rogue One in the title, but it also has Star Wars. It's a Star Wars story, so it's gonna be amazing. It's gonna do great. It's a spinoff. It's his first spinoff Star Wars movie, but it is canon. So deal with it, fans. It is canon. That's about it. That's just my thoughts on the first Rogue One trailer. It looks cool. Nothing much to go off from just that trailer. And it's hopefully going to be awesome. So peace out. Comment down below on what you think about the trailer. Do you care for this type of movie, a spinoff? Or are you just waiting for Episode 8 and 9? So, peace out. Later.